guys, in this video I use a lot of organic dye for coloring my painting. So I decided to use a fresh, generally I used squid ink as my base, and in this painting I'll show you the full color of the organic painting. In this video, hydrangea, I use Bloternati leaves and flowers. I use also turmeric just for the yellow, and of course squid ink. So that's just how exactly I paint this piece using organic paints or dye. So here's the rest of the video. If you have thoughts, comment down below.